hitter, but usually on the high side of the streaks.
That ball is crushed to left center field. Paul Goldschmidt hits it out. 2-0 National League. And so his monster season doesn't take a break here at the All-Star Game. It's 2-0 NL.
He's an aw-shucks guy, not a lot of emotion, just all business, one of the nicest guys, and just an underrated superstar.